I am back.
Wow, that looks weird. The way I'm going up the stairs is so unnatural.
I don't know how I feel about that. Why must you always do this to me? You have defeated...
I don't know how to pronounce any of their names.
I don't know why you're absorbing mine, since I don't ever use magic with Sidon. This thing's weird. I'm just gonna keep healing him until this... Just because you absorb it does not mean that it's going to do anything. Because I will just get more. I love how I fought two bosses in the past 5 minutes.
Wow, this is taking forever.
Yeah, I haven't used a single different summon yet, and I feel like it's because I'm not bothering to mess with the summons all that much. I don't know, I don't use them that often, so I don't see a reason to bother with them too much. What? You did not. You did not. Wow, okay. I see how it's gonna be. You're gonna be a freaking pain in the butt already. I swear, I'm not dying. Not for this shit. I refuse. You missed. I missed. Damn it. If we'd stop stealing my stuff, we'd probably be better off, but he's like, I'm gonna steal every bit of what you have, so. I don't understand what float does. All I get out of it is that it makes me like float in the air. Well, darn, Garnet died. Now I have to revive her. My freaking ankle. It itches. If I would stop walking sideways, that wouldn't happen. But apparently I like to walk sideways. Oh god, it's another one of these.
I haven't lost my temper yet, so I guess that's a good thing. You missed. Ha ha. I'm weird. You guys, I'm sorry for my weirdness. Oh, it's dead. How nice. I have something in my eye. Give me a break! Please! You did it to yourself. That's nice. I didn't have to do anything. That was kind of funny. I like that. It absolutely, positively did that to itself. And it pulled the attack, which is great. What is this? Two moons colliding. No, they look more like planets. Why does this look so familiar? This is a picture of Gaia being assimilated by Terra. 5,000 years ago, Terra, already an old planet, sought to assimilate Gaia. Terra needed to merge with a younger planet to survive. However, there was already life on Gaia. And so the story began. Oh yeah, I saw this in whatever that is. Life on Terra was coming to an end. We had no choice but to proceed with the fusion, which tragically destroyed Terra's native civilizations. Terra was too old to assimilate everything. Thus, I created the Aoife Tree to regulate the flow of souls back to Terra. Every 5 seconds! I swear. And it's another one of these. Great. Thank you. Bye. That's great. Killed him, man. God, why can't you leave the little guy alone? He never did anything to deserve such a beating. Gonna help you. Well then, Garnet got last hit in for once. And I got a Phoenix Sound out of it, so yay. Oh, guys, my ear still hurts. The ear infection's bad, man. I was walking sideways again, I'm pretty sure. Right, now everybody's better. Save!